The Raiders trimmed their roster to 53 players on Saturday afternoon, an exercise that new GM Mike Mayock called emotionally draining. That was especially true because the Raiders have more deserving players this season than they had roster spots available. Some hard cuts were made, especially regarding veteran linebacker Brandon Marshall, defensive tackles Ethan Westbrooks and Anthony Rush, and of course, Hard Knocks star receiver Clelin Dawes.
I have strong feelings to Clelin Dawes. Thought he did a great job. Local kid, great story. That was a very difficult cut. But I think, we JJ's been out for a couple of weeks with a mild ankle, and, you know, he brings a speed element. We've loved Hunter Renfrow from day one. Harris, of course, is one of the top returners and special teams players in the league. So at the end of the day, there still could be some more movement at that position, but we really like what we line up, how we line up week one.
Just because the Raiders roster is now at 53 players doesn't mean the Silver and Black are done making moves before they kick off the regular season on September 9th against the Denver Broncos. Mike Mayock said the Raiders could make changes at several position groups with linebacker, defensive back, and receiver, as those particular spots that could still be in flux. They could also place Gabe Jackson and Isaiah Johnson on injured reserve, at least for the short term, so expect more transactions via trade, free agent signings, or waiver claims in the coming days.